Dr. Yogeshpreet Singh, Consultant Department of Rheumatology and Head of Department here. Coronavirus or COVID-19 as what we call is a global pandemic and it is affecting all nations across the world. It's one of the most challenging or testing times the world has faced in the recent years. It is believed to be one of the most challenging crises which has affected the world since World War II. So in this situation, rheumatological patients have a lot of questions in their mind. Am I immunosuppressed? I'm at an increased risk of infections. The drugs or medications which we use in rheumatological conditions and in the doses what we use are not really immunosuppressive. They do calm the immune system slightly down because in autoimmune conditions or rheumatological conditions, the immune system is slightly hyperactive. So all these medicines really slightly calm the immune system down and they do not really suppress the immune system to a large extent. And whatever data is available worldwide from this COVID infection, it has not shown that rheumatological patients or patients with rheumatological conditions are at increased risk of this condition. So it doesn't seem to affect them, more than the normal population. The other question that a lot of people have in their mind is, what precaution should one take to prevent this? So there are no special precautions what a rheumatological patient has to take. These are normal precautions which every individual has to take, right from hand hygiene, covering their mouth while sneezing or coughing, use of a mask whenever it is appropriate, and try to maintain appropriate physical distancing or social distancing as it is called. So there are no special precautions. Normal precautions have to be followed. The other question which people have in their mind is, should I continue my medicines? It's very important that all patients with rheumatological conditions continue their medications as it has been prescribed to them, because stopping the medications may make the disease worse and which may be slightly treatment of which may be slightly problematic during this period of time. These are very challenging and testing times, and keeping in mind the convenience of patients, trying to reduce their exposure to this virus, we do offer online consult or remote consult opportunities, which is mainly for patients who have already seen us and mainly for follow-up consultations. So these facilities are available here, keeping in mind the convenience of patients and trying to reduce the exposure of patients. At Manipal Hospital, we are taking adequate precautions so that patients who come here are not exposed to COVID-19 or coronavirus. These are challenging times. The world has overcome a lot of challenges in the past. The world will overcome, or we should overcome this challenge also, that is COVID-19. So stay safe, stay home.